Today we will demonstrate a new music transcription software application called PitchScope Navigator from Creative Detectors. PitchScope products are designed to help musicians figure out the notes of a musical instrument solo, such as a solo from a saxophone or an electric guitar, and are not really intended to detect the pitch of the human voice. To get started with real-time note detection, first we load an MP3 or wave music file. As you can see, Navigator has already transcribed the notes of the first musical passage and has drawn them as colored rectangles. We can also set the musical key for a song or let Navigator calculate the musical key for us. And since this is real-time transcription software, all we have to do to keep detecting the notes of the solo is press the play button. After the play button is pressed, we will simultaneously hear the MP3 recording along with the synthesizer's MIDI notes that Navigator is detecting within the solo. If we reduce the volume of the MP3 recording, we can better hear the detected MIDI notes being played through Windows MIDI synthesizer. To change the sound of the synthesized MIDI notes, we can select any of the 96 different MIDI instruments that belong to Windows. For instance, we can change to the Hammond organ instrument. Or to the rock organ MIDI instrument, or return to our original setting of percussive organ. Navigator can also play and detect notes at different slowed down play speeds, which play the music more slowly while maintaining the instrument's original pitch. We will start the recording at the original play speed and then slow it down twice as much, and then switch to a speed that makes the music seem 4 times longer than normal.
I love the tip. I love the tom.
Now twice as slow.
I love you better than hard love's love was you.
And 4 times as slow. If we want to record the notes of the solo to a note list, all we have to do is press the red record button. After pressing the stop button, we are asked for a folder on the hard drive where we can save the new note list. During later sessions, we can also reload the note list we just saved and then edit its notes. Notice that when a note list is loaded, the MIDI source of synthesized notes comes from the note list and not from spontaneous detection. To help evaluate detected notes by ear, Navigator also comes with some audition tools. We can hear the view's time segment in 2 different ways, as only MIDI notes, or just the isolated MP3 recording. We can individually select notes and then delete them. Or bring deleted notes back into the note list with the undo menu command. We can also change the octave of a note in the note list. Navigator does not require the user to know how to read music or even how to play a musical instrument. As such, Navigator can be used as a discovery tool that introduces users to some of the building blocks of music, almost like a microscope with which to observe the notes of a musical instrument solo. To get a free download and more information about PitchScope Navigator, please visit www.creativedetectors.com.